Look for you right now at Wrigley Field. Thanks to our friends at Earth Cam, where the Battle of the Blues will happen this morning. The Chicago Police Department baseball team will square off against the New York City Police Department. Now, in a charity game. The proceeds will be donated to the Chicago Police Memorial Foundation. And this all starts, by the way, at 11:30 this morning. You can still buy tickets at Gate 3 for $10.